biggest difference that I saw from the Gauntlet Fury to the Gauntlet was just how much cleaner the Gauntlet Fury was. It probably went about 4 or 5 feet longer down the lane, which made it retain so much axis rotation. So it really popped off of the spot and created a ton of back end reaction.